the Taliban shortened on the left side of my forehead. They thought that the bullet would silence us.
I was an ordinary girl. I'm still an ordinary girl.
The Nobel Peace Prize. The youngest nominee is a 16-year-old girl.
One child, one teacher, one book can change the world.